mountain to greet. Hear these words and help me.
Welcome to the Pride Lands, home to some of the most glorious animals in Africa. I am Bob, Bob the Cricket, and I'm here to tell you the story of the daughter of one special lion who lives here, a lion who holds a very dear place in my heart. But alas, this was not her story. This was a story about when she makes friends with strange-looking but charming creatures called the Fraggles. Our story was called The Fraggle Rock Story. It all began somewhere in these jungles known as the Pride Lands.
Listening? Accidents can happen. You could easily get hurt or step...
Or stepped on, or even get lost.
And remember, I want you to stay in sight of Pride Rock at all times.
At all times, I know. And if I see any strangers, don't talk to them. Come straight home. Okay, can I go now? Please?
Very funny.
Mind your father, Kiara.
Yes, Mom.
And stay away from the Outlands.
Nothing there but a bunch of backstabbing, murderous outsiders.
Never mind. Just run along now.
But Dad, I...
You'll understand someday. Go on.
Dad...
And stay on the path I've marked for you.
Oh, Simba. She'll be fine.
Hole in the wall. Wow.
I wonder what's out there.
Hooray! We're gonna dance and sing all day. We're number one, we just began, and now it's time to play.
Hip hip hooray!
Hip hip hooray! Let's shout for you and me. We do our best to meet the test, and now it's time for tea.
I can get from here to your room without touching the ground.
Oh no, Red. But...
Oh, hi, Red.
Gobo! Gobo! Did Red fall this way?
Yeah, Wimbley, sort of that way.
Warning! Warning! Listen, everybody. I just read in my book of superstitions that it's unlucky to tug your tail.
Unlucky to do this?
Don't do that! It'll bring death and pestilence!
Death and pestilence?
been doing this?
Wembley!
Oh, sorry!
Oh!
Oh, sorry, Red!
Oh. Sorry!
I've never seen a creature like that before. Is it all right? Hey, is that little four-legged creature all right? She ain't hurt, is she? I've once heard what the silly creatures called those kind of creatures. They call it a lion.
Will somebody please just listen to me?
And that means she must be a princess.
I'm not just a princess, you know. There's only half of who I am.
Well, anyway, welcome to Fraggle Rock. Welcome to Fraggle Rock, kid. My name is Gobo, and these are my friends, Wembley, Boober, Red, and Moki. My name is Kiara, and I'm sorry about the way I overreact. I've never seen such creatures like you before. Gobo, this is the start of our beautiful friendship. Well, see you later, kid. I mean, Kiara. Come and visit us at Fraggle Rock anytime!
We're dancing shit all day. We beat them all, we can stand up tall, and now it's time to play.
Hey, Vitani. I've been to a place called Fraggle Rock. Kiara!
Where's Kobu? Did you leave him out there on his own?
No, but who is he? He's my brother.
Who are you, Frylander? What are you doing? My father says to never turn your back on an outsider. You always do what Daddy says. No, bet you do. Bet your daddy's little girl. An outsider doesn't need anybody. I take care of myself. Really?
Your sister Vitani didn't believe me about when I encountered these Fraggles. I don't believe you. There ain't no such things as Fraggles.
Yeah.
I believe you anyway.
My name's Kobo. I'm Kiara. Yeah, right. Tag, you're in! Oh, yeah?
It's so exciting.
It's always exciting at Fraggle Rock. That's what's wrong with the place.
Would any of Kiara's friends believe her about her story of her encounter with the Fraggles? It seems like that Kiara's adventures with the Fraggles was just the beginning.